I'm Reggie Ponder, the Real Critic, and this is the 511. That's movie information in 51 seconds by one critic. That's me. Starting.
Oh, you just put in your mouth guard. That usually means we're not gonna.
This week's movie is Date Night, starring Steve Carell and Tina Fey. They play a typical married couple, go to work, pick up the kids, make dinner, do homework, bathe, put them to bed, only to go to sleep to do it all over again. There is no spark, no romance. That is, until their typically mundane date night places them in the middle of crime, corruption, and mayhem.
My wife and I are on a date. We were hoping to get here earlier, actually get a table.
You didn't quite make it, did you?
We'll be standing over there.
Okay, I've already forgotten about you.
All right.
Triple horn? Party of two?
Maybe we should go someplace else.
I want tonight to be different.
Triple horn.
Us.
What are you doing?
We are the triple horns.
Great.
Simply by stealing someone's no-show reservation at a trendy restaurant, they are shot at, chased, and forced to become civilian private eyes. Yeah, the situations are far-fetched, but Carell and Faye have good chemistry, and with enough of the plot embedded in the boring, monotonous reality that many couples face, this adventure adds spice to their lives.
Kill shot! That's a kill shot! We are going to die!
I don't want the kids to live with your mother! She's awful!
And the scenes with Mark Wahlberg are hilarious. Never wearing a shirt makes his pecs instant eye candy for the ladies.
Claire Foster. Hey, hey, man.
I do private security, dealing with rogue governments, black ops.
You are good with your instruments.
Okay, this film won't blow you away, but Carell and Faye are pretty funny. It includes Common, Taraji P. Henson, and is a wild night on the town. It's sort of like The Hangover for couples. A nice date movie, three reels. See you next week.
You just took our reservation?
What kind of people are you?
Not a big deal.
I'm Reggie Ponder, the Real Critic.